Elsewhere on the hard court, UMaine announcing today that its leading scorer, Justin Edwards, is transferring after two seasons in Orono. Edwards and the school have not said where he's headed. The second team all-league pick did say via Twitter that he was hoping to gain exposure by playing at a higher level for the next 2 years.